Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is a very exciting video. I'm going to swatch these gorgeous neon collections by Gorgeous Cosmos, which is an Indian brand. We are promoting local brands, so today's video is completely dedicated to our very own Indian brand Gorgeous Cosmos. So before we start, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon to get notified about all my new videos. So let's get started. In this new collection, they have launched 7 different colors, neon colors, and unfortunately I only have 6 to show you guys today because one bottle came broken and they are sending me a replacement soon. And I also got a peel of base coat as a complimentary gift, and which I will be showing you guys in a separate video. And about the packaging, the bottle, it's a very classic. This is one of my favorite shape, nail polish bottle shape. And it's a fire-free, cruelty-free, and the ingredients are vegan. That is one of the best thing I like about these polishes. And I'm going to swatch one by one, and then I'm going to talk about the quality and the consistency, everything about these polishes. This collection does not need a white base. Also, this is really opaque. You only need 2 coats of polish to get that opaque look. I applied 3 coats because my nails are pretty long and I had to cover my entire nail, so I had to go for 3 coats. But if you have a medium length nail, then you only need 2 coats. And these polishes, they are selling it in bundles. You can buy the entire collection, which are 7 colors, and they have 2 types of bundles. One is 10 ml bundle and one is a 6 ml bundle. The 10 ml one cost you around 2500 rupees, and the 6 ml one cost you around 1540 rupees plus shipping, obviously. If you don't want to buy the bundle, you can also buy it as individual bottles. You can check out ilovemypolish.com website for more details. The other thing which I found very interesting is the smell of these polishes. They smell so nicely. It's kind of an Ayurvedic smell, if you can say so. And I just love this smell. When I purchased the holographic collection from Gorgeous Cosmos, they sent me a complimentary nail polish remover, which also had the same kind of fragrance, which I just loved it. So that is again a plus point from me. Another speciality of this collection is that it glows under the UV lamp. So if you place your fingers or your nails under the UV lamp, it will reflect that light. Disclaimer alert, that doesn't mean it's a glow in the dark polish. It just reflects lights under the UV lamp, that's it. While swatching these polishes, I noticed a few things, especially for this color. This is a purple color in the bottle, but when you apply it, again it shows as a dark purple, but when it dries, the color changes to a different shade of purple. It's not the not like you see on the bottle. I know it's a vegan product, so purple is a tricky color to create when you are using the vegan ingredients. I have seen and heard it in the internet a lot of times. It's very difficult to create purple colors using vegan ingredients, so I'm not going to complain. I still love this polish so much. Another thing, these polishes, when they dry, you get a semi matte finish. You definitely need a gloss top coat to get that real shiny look. Another thing I have noticed during the swatching is that there are some kind of white particles. If you see the brush, you can see what I'm talking about. These particles, it is there. I think these are for those UV lamp reflection. That is the only thing I can think of. If you guys know about it, just let me know in the comment section. And when you apply the top coat and all, it settles down. It doesn't create any problem. It's all fine. So again, I'm not complaining about it. So this is the last polish from the collection. It's a beautiful blue. I literally loved it. This was the first polish I swatched on my nails. And overall, if you ask me, this is a really good polish, and the quality is nice, the application is great, texture is nice, everything is good. It's a 5-star from me. And if you guys want to buy it, I'll put all the links in the description box. And that's it for today. I hope you guys enjoy this swatch video. And if you want to see more swatch videos, please let me know. Or if you want to see any specific brand, then let me know. And I'll see you soon on my next video. Until then, take care. Stay safe. Bye, guys.